All right, welcome back. In the previous module, we were able to navigate to the details page of recipe. In this video, let us extract these ingredients, some of the content from the website. To extract the content from the website, we can use a get full text activity from the scrapping tool or get text. If you use the get text, we are not able to extract the data, hidden content from the web page, but get full text activity supports extracting all the string content, even including the hidden text. Let me drag and drop and indicate the particular table where you want to extract. I want to extract whole table of this one ingredients. So let us pipe this thing done, and we need to store the data in some variable. For that, I just put ingredient variable. Okay. To check for this, let us put one message box in this one and put ingredient variable over there. Done. So for testing purpose, what I can do is I'll just move on to this landing page of this website. Okay. Once I move this one, I can start executing the process or sequence. I'll go back to here and click on run file. So once the page loads, starting entering keywords. Now we have banana as a hard coded thing. So it will add the banana. Let it load. Okay, it's done. Let me come back to the page again. There is something went wrong. I'll come back, let it load. Okay, so let me run the sequence again. Okay, we are in the landing page. Let me come back to this. I'll stop this one and again I'll start run file. Okay, once I start run, then perfect, it's starting adding keywords, and then it come to the dashboard page and it should navigate to the details page as well. Okay, perfect, we got one data row and done. Now it will navigate to the details page. I click OK. So we should be able to see the extracted content. One thing you can see over here, there is a multiple lines in between the text. What we can do is we can strip out all those lines using .NET functions. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.